environment. So all of these issues, I think, are issues of a work in progress, and I hope that our friends in the United States will view what we are doing as in conformity and in recognition of common values that exist